the debut of the New York show in April this year, but the price of the 2014 Cherokee Trackhawk SUV in the U.S. market recently announced Jeep recently. Currently the Jeep Grand Cherokee Trackhawk 2018 is the world's largest commercial SUV with the highest engine capacity, will start at $86,995. This price includes $1,095 shipping and handling costs. The most impressive feature of the Grand Cherokee Trackhawk 2018 is the supercharged 6.2-liter V8 engine, maximum output of 707 horsepower and 645 pound-feet of torque. Power is transmitted to all four wheels through an 8-speed torque fly gearbox, allowing the car to accelerate from 0 to 96 kilometers h in 3.5 seconds and complete a quarter mile, 400 meters, in 11.6 seconds with a speed of 186 kilometers h, and a top speed of 289 kilometers h. With front disc brakes, 400 millimeters front and 350 millimeters rear, comes with front and rear four-piston Brembo brakes, the Grand Cherokee Trackhawk 2018 can decelerate from 96 km h to standstill position on the 34.7-mile M, although the maximum speed is 289 km h, but the car is equipped with a meter with the highest level is 200 miles per hour, 322 km h. The Grand Cherokee Trackhawk 2018 owns the exterior with a new cavity design, replacing the foggy spotlight. This windshield plays the role of cooling the engine exhaust neck and oil radiator. The car is also equipped with four black exhaust rear, Trackhawk logo on the door of the luggage compartment and supercharged logo on the front door. The side of the car appeared a 20-inch diameter rim. The car is equipped with high-end features such as an 8.4-inch touchscreen for UCLA, Apple CarPlay and Android Auto. In addition to the valet mode, it has limited power, torque and engine speed. Lock number 1, by default, turns on the electronic balance and disables the digital shift on the steering wheel. From October 8, 2017, customers will be able to order the Grand Cherokee Trackhawk 2018 at dealerships across the United States. Hands up, we go.